there's many taxes that are applied on purchase of the property, especially property transfer tax. But there is also, in some scenarios, you have to pay a GST when you buy a property, especially when you're buying a bare land, like a lots, brand new house, brand new condos, and on a house which are done a massive renovation. So if you have an old house, but you've done a massive renovation, that also comes under a GST, so the buyer have to pay a GST.